I'm sorry, Mom and Dad, for all the time I had to get my life together, but I didn't. 1993, you gave birth to me, sweet little baby girl, had the world in my feet before I could even stand. Cradled me in your right and your left hand, a precious bundle of unmade plans, hopes and dreams of bigger things, a bright future, so it seemed. Oh, but that light grew a little less bright as I grew up and we began to fight. When I